Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time on November 4th, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 159.96 meters. Compared to yesterday's water level, it is a slight rise. The water level on the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam is estimated to be around here. At 8 o'clock this morning, the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam was 8,010 cubic meters per second. The maximum output of hydroelectric power generation from this dam is 30,000 cubic meters per second, so it is estimated that the power generation situation is about 27%. Calculations show that around 9 turbines are in operation. According to dam data, the water level has not yet exceeded 160 meters. Many people think that a low water level is safe, but it is a problem that the water level deviates from what it should be. As the dry season begins, residents in downstream areas will suffer from water shortages even more. The upstream observatories also have low levels of discharge, which are decreasing rather than improving. It doesn't change the fact that we are in a critical situation.
NISHIYAN Channel.
So far, we have talked about the crane on top of the dam moving left and right. Would you like to see the video in action? Cranes move slowly, so it's hard to tell even if you're watching the footage from the scene. Certainly, I've never seen a moving image, so I looked it up and it was moving on October 29th last year. Start around 10:31 in the morning. First of all, it is 8x speed. This crane is about 24 meters high and is equivalent to the 8th floor in a condominium. It seems to be moving on the rails. Then make it 20x faster. On the way, you can see that this is where buses, which are thought to be work vehicles, come and go. It's about 10:46 when it stops on the other side of the screen. Since there are two other cranes, it is not from end to end, but it seems to move the range of motion in about 15 minutes. It's unclear whether the series of movements happened or was regular, but in the second year, I feel like I've finally seen a moving crane. For the first time in a long time, a local video of the Three Gorges Dam came out. This is a video of a local cruise ship operating company published on Twitter. It was probably taken from around here. The weather was fine on the day of the shoot, and the outlook was good. Our channel focused on this part of the island. Looking at the satellite images from August this year in chronological order, it looks like this. This peninsula is called Mokuyu Island Park, but please pay attention to the tip of it. In the latest November 1st and October 14th images, the island is almost submerged. On September 13th, you can see how the tip is coming out. This is because the water level is lower than it is now. The Twitter post was dated November 2nd, but the attached video was probably taken sometime between September and October. It's an advertisement for a sightseeing boat, so it's possible that they chose the most beautiful image. If you are interested, how about enjoying a cruise ship locally? However, I am not sure if you can enter China now. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally November, but this year we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out windy. They can't expect rain for a while, but rain clouds are expected to spread upstream and north of the dam next week. It may rain heavily around the dam until mid-November. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? Dams have the problem of accumulating sand. This is a common issue not only for the Three Gorges Dam but also for dams. When the speed of water flow slows down due to the construction of the dam, the sand will settle and the bottom will rise steadily. Before the construction of the Three Gorges Dam, the following was mentioned as a slogan of the Communist Party for this sedimentation problem. First of all, they are pushing for tree planting. The idea is to prevent water and sediment from flowing out due to unplanned logging. It is uncertain how much the tree planting project has recovered the logging. And upstream dam construction. Regarding this, it may be as planned in terms of building a lot of dams in preparation for clean energy and increasing energy consumption. However, its effectiveness is questionable. If they build a dam in the mainstream, the speed of water flow will become slower and slower. More sand will accumulate. And it is a policy to flush mud at once. They say that if you collect clean water and flush it a lot during the flood season, the mud will be solved together. Suddenly unbelievable things seem to be common at that time. The theory is the opposite of the original purpose of collecting water and controlling floods during the flood season. It is bankrupt. And it is dredging. As far as I can see the camera near the Three Gorges Dam, I can't see the image of saving the bottom of the dam with a large device, but is it really done? I don't know if the camera isn't visible and it's dredging a little upstream. In this way, they lined up the measures, saying that it's okay, rest assured, but that's only the fact that the dam is being built. I think it's just putting off the problem. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.